Today, I'm going to show you how to make a floating cube. You can move it around with your hands. And there's no strings attached. But unfortunately, it's all just an illusion. And here's how to do it. Start by taking a piece of card. This one measures 10 centimeters square. Then mark out two lines straight through the middle, like this. Next, draw a tab off one of the lines. Then, using a pair of scissors, cut out the rest. You should now have something which looks like this. Next, use a ruler to help bend the card into shape. But before we fix it, we're going to draw on some dots to make it look like a dice. Then bend it into shape and use a couple of strips of tape to hold it in place. To help the perspective look better, we're going to take our scissors and cut a tapered slice off each edge, like this. Next, take a toothpick, stick some adhesive putty on the end, and stick it to the corner like this. Hold the toothpick between two fingers, and there we have our floating cube. For this one, I actually glued the toothpick on and held it to my little finger using an elastic band. The pink, green, and blue came from coloured paper which I stuck on. You can use your little finger on your other hand to make it move like this. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. If you want to see more, click on the links on the right-hand side or take a look at my YouTube channel page. Have fun and thanks for watching! Thank you.